But what do you do when you have nothing to count? Well, you can call that zero things, but it took a while for that to be accepted as a number. And the negative numbers took a while to be accepted as well. They finally gained acceptance because they do have applications. And a basic application of negative numbers is cash flow. If you take your net income, after taxes, and subtract your net expenses, or you could just call it expenses I guess, you could call that your cash flow. It's convenient to treat it this way in all cases, and then say if your net income is bigger than your net expenses, then this difference is going to be positive, and you have a positive cash flow. On the other hand, if you spend more than you take in, this difference is negative, you have a negative cash flow, which then is bad. Positive cash flow, of course, is good for you. Negative cash flow is bad. You want positive cash flow.